out of the building now. This is not a drill.
Don't listen to me.
Level 2 personnel, let's play. Let's go.
Yeah, that way.
Navy's 4th Fleet is deployed off the southeastern seaboard of the U.S. after last night's sudden Godzilla attack. A time of relative peace shattered when the massive Titan, once thought to be a hero to humanity, made landfall in Pensacola, Florida. While the damage was largely contained to the U.S. headquarters of Apex Cyber...